for the Colombo family, the Perez family. Thank you all. This is your love and outreach and prayers to the family has just meant so much to them that this has helped them get through this tough time in their life. I ask you all to please continue your prayers for them. Show them that we are not just friends, but we are a unit, a community that came together for someone who has touched our lives so much. In Gabby's 17 short years of life, she has put footprints on every one of your hearts. And I see that today by the love and support that everyone is out here showing. First off, we want to start off saying a few poems about, then say a prayer. The family would like to say a few things. And then at 3 o'clock, which is the blessed hour, we will be releasing the balloons. And when you release your balloon, please give a heartfelt thought and memory or prayer for Gabby on your own. We appreciate that. Thank you. We're going to start off with Gabby's Aunt Victoria.
Motor balloon.
My mission is I give my life to you, dear Lord, to do it as you will, to shape and mold within your will, with eager heart to feel, to ease some poor soul's heartache and help someone in pain. It's now my earthly mission so that heaven I may gain. In goodness, faith, and charity, your servant I shall be. In sorrow, strife, and sore distress, Lord, you may call on me.
Victoria Gonzalez. Christ is in all. Christ for sickness, Christ for health. Christ for poverty, Christ for wealth. Christ for joy, Christ for sorrow. Christ today and Christ tomorrow. Christ my life and Christ my light. Christ for morning, noon, and night. Christ when all around gives way. Christ everlasting stay. Christ my rest and Christ my food. Christ above my highest good. Christ well above my friend. Christ my pleasure without end. Christ my Savior, Christ my Lord. Christ my portion, Christ my God. Christ my shepherd, I his sleep. Christ himself by soul doth deep. Christ my lead, Christ my peace. Christ hath bought my soul's release. Christ my righteousness divine. Christ for me, for he is mine. Christ for wisdom, Christ my meat. Christ restores my wandering feet. Christ my advocate and priest. Christ who's near for guest and least. Christ my teacher. Christ my God, Christ my rock, and Christ I hide. Christ the ever-living bread, Christ's precious blood doth shed. Christ hath brought me nigh to God, Christ the everlasting word. Christ my master, Christ my head. Christ who for my sins hath bled. Christ my glory, Christ my crown. Christ the blant of great renown. Christ my comforter am high. Christ my hope draws ever nigh. I love you, Gabby.
A time to trust. We will welcome in the harvest as in every year before, when the geese take to the heavens and seasons change once more. We trust the hand of God to send the needed rain and bringing abundant harvest when fall rolls round again. It's time for wood, smoke, fires.
God didn't promise days without pain, laughter without sorrow, or sun without rain. But God did promise strength for the day, comfort for the tears, and a light for the way. And for all who believe in his kingdom of love, he answers their faith with peace from above. We're going to let this family speak on Gabby's behalf, and we're going to start out with her beautiful younger sister, Olivia. She wants to say a few words about her sister.
Gabby's the prettiest sister ever. I love her, and Gabby's friends been there for her at her school. She's been doing good. I love her. My grandpa's going to take good care in God.
Thank you, Olivia. That was beautiful.
I just want to say thank you for everybody that's coming out and showing support for my sister. They've been loving. Thank you, y'all, for showing support for me, my sister, my mom, everybody, family, friends. Thank you.
I don't even know where to start to say thank you for all the love and support that y'all showed. Me and her dad and Gabby, our family. Each and every one of you have a special place in my Gabby's heart. And I feel the love that y'all are giving back to her. And I would hear so many different little stories about each and every one of you. And I know y'all are on the same level of crazy as she is. And she has the biggest heart, and it is filling up with all the love that y'all are returning to her. Thank you. We really appreciate it.
Thank you. This means a lot. The way she would want it. Hello. Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Thank you. This is the way she would want it. A big get together like this. Happy, go lucky. Wow. Each time you start to remember her, or anytime you remember her, it's her coming down to you and talking to you. Don't cry. Enjoy it. Just have a conversation. You'll start to feel better. It's going to be hard, but we'll all get through it.
Oops. Sorry.
Thank you. We love you. Thank you very much.
I know most of you have known Gabby for way longer than I've known her. But I spent a lot of time with her these past few months. And She was
me and my family.
Thank you so much, buddy.
Everyone is here for support and for Gabby, my niece, her uncle. The scripture says, do everything in love. How do you bury somebody and say that? But this is proof right here, in love. Everyone's showing love. Nothing but love. And I want to thank each and every one of you for supporting her, doing kind offers to the family. And just remembering that as we are today. It's going to be hard, but we will get through in love. And I also would like to see about building something for her at her school as a memorial. Perhaps a bench with rock work, a fountain. Need to see about getting the approval. I almost was tempted to go and start doing something, but I want to be here, not in jail. But each one of y'all during the hospital visit were very kind to the family and supportive. I've never seen this much support for anyone. This is love, and we're going to do this in love. Not blame anybody, just in love, and we'll have the best that she could have. It's hard, but that's the way it's got to be. Life turns off that way sometimes. So, once again, I want to thank everyone and be strong in faith. And thanks for everybody who contributed to the Honey Bun Fund. That's a beautiful sign. The people who made that sign. All the wonderful messages that they sent on the Facebook and emails, all the support. Thank y'all very much. It means so much to everyone. Though we can't express how much we appreciate it and love y'all, but we're very grateful. Thank you very much to everyone.
JR would like to say a few words about Gabby. He organized these beautiful banners that you see behind us and the whole, you know, Lobos, and that was just greatly appreciated. That just that made the family feel even more loved. So here's JR.
I just want to thank everybody for coming out and supporting Gabby. We all loved her. She was very fun to be around. She would always make us laugh in school, how short we were, how we wanted height. And I just want to thank everybody for coming out and showing our family support and love. Thank you.
I just want to say thank you to everybody, because Gabby loved everybody here, and she loved everybody so much, and the way she just talked, and the way she lived, and the way she just talked about everybody, you could tell that she cared, and she knew everybody, and she took the time to know each of us, and I just want to say that she was such an amazing person, and she had such an impact on everybody's lives, and it just shows, and I'm just thankful that I got to know her.
Right now, we're going to say the 23rd Psalm. If you know it, will you please recite it with us? The Lord is my shepherd. There is nothing I lack. In green pastures you let me graze. To safe waters you lead me. You restore my strength. You guide me along the right path for the sake of your name. Even when I walk through a dark valley, I feel no harm, for you are at my side. Your rod and staff give me courage. You set a table before me as my enemies watch. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Only goodness and love will pursue me all the days of my life. I will dwell in the house of the Lord for years to come. Amen.
Amen.
Please bow your head. We're going to start off with an Our Father and a Hail Mary. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, as we forgive those who trespass, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
We've got about 10 more minutes before we can release the balloons. If anybody would like to, a few people would like to just come say a few words about Gabby, we would love to hear a little story, love to hear a little, just a little poem or something that makes you think of Gabby. I'll take one from each section. If you'll come around and like to say something, that would be great.
I just want to say to Carrie, I remember that one time you called me and was like, oh, can you come take Gabs to school? And I was like, okay, yeah, I just got off of work. I was tired. And she's so tall. She's so pretty. And I had just gotten that little hoopty. And I was like, okay, I'll go get her. And she comes out. First of all, I'm at the wrong house waiting for like 10 minutes. And then I go pick her up and she gets to my car. And it's like she's giving me and my ride, my car a ride to her school. She's so tall. She barely fits in my car. I felt so bad. I was like, you're gonna make it, Gab? Yeah. Squish, her knees were touching my. She's so pretty. She's so beautiful.
We have time for anyone else who wants to speak.
First of all, I'd like to thank it for everybody's support. With Gabby being part of the volleyball team, it's a great loss for all of us. Our team will never be the same without her. She was always, you know, so energetic at 6 a.m. in the morning at our practices. And she would always just make so much fun out of playing volleyball. And the 2 years I got to play with her, I'll never forget, and I know the team will never forget either. I know we'll never forget when she used to get a kill and the smile she would have across her face, and she would jump so high. And as the volleyball team being my second family, you know, we just have to come together, the whole program, and live on her legacy and let everybody know that comes after us that number 14 is somebody who is so, has amazing shoes to fill. She does. She was an incredible player, played with heart, and every day she came to work even harder to try to get us to win. And I know that the volleyball team program will never be the same without her, and we'll always be touched by her. And she left a big impact on all of our lives.
This is Oscar.
Hi. Hello. Mm-hmm. I love Gabby.
He fell in love with Gabby. He fell in love with Gabby the first day that she took him to the park. And if you want to win a three-year-old's heart, all you have to do is volunteer to take him to the park. And you have to be pretty and have long legs. Okay. Today, today today I realize that I want to celebrate Gabby. And today I realize I want to say this to Richard and Carrie. Realize that I want to celebrate Gabby and the days of her life that she shared with us. I was blessed to know her, to know you guys, to know her smile, her spirit, and all of the wonderful things that I never had the chance to know about her.
Thank you.
I first met Gabby when she was just an elementary student for Metz Elementary, and came to be that she was part of the little cheerleading squad with my niece and amongst some other little girls that were there. From that point on, they were all friends, and I do see a couple of them here, which would be it's really nice to see that they still remember her from the small little, well, I shouldn't say small, she was one of the tallest ones in the group. And from that point, we actually became even closer with her mom and her dad when we all joined the PTA at Metz. And I'm glad that we're all still friends. And Gabby did touch a lot of hearts. She touched as many hearts as high, as tall as she was. When her quinceañera came around, I was like, oh my gosh, these kids are really growing up really fast. And I'm happy that she was actually part of my team, as well as Carrie was a part of my team last year for Chewy's. And when I saw the picture of my niece with her in the video, it really touched my heart. And I remember asking, y'all want to be a part of my team again? She's like, yeah, I liked it, I had fun. So I'm hoping this year that you and Richard will be doing it in memory of her this year, okay?
We got about 5 minutes before the release of the balloons. Does anybody want to talk? We got someone's going to play a song.
Gabby was an amazing girl. She was larger than life and pure down to her soul. And going through this, that's the only reason that I can even think of as to why she was God's chosen one. Because she was so pure. She was kind, she was loving, she was beautiful. And as much as she touched everyone down here, I know that she is touching everyone up in the skies above. So when you feel the wind blow as it's blowing now, that's Gabby's soul. It's Gabby touching you to let you know that she's with you. And just think of her. Think of her parents. Because this is not just something that's going to happen this week. This is something that they will have to deal with the rest of their lives. So maybe even if you pass by, visit Gabby's tree and just tell her that you love her. She knows she'll feel your presence, and her parents will feel your presence, because they will always need us for 1,000 years. So, we love you, Gabby. Here's a special song for Gabby that Miss Carrie actually wrote some of the lyrics on her page. And... and... The funny thing is, when we were going to plant the tree in Gabby's front yard, I didn't know the words to the song, but as soon as we pulled up, I heard the song. And I knew that we had the tree, that's what we were going to do, and that's when I actually heard the song. And the words that Carrie wrote made sense. And so I know that that was her with me, saying that that's why we were there for her. Thank you.
car with me and you kicking me out. I got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so busy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. Times do I have to tell you, even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mode. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you.
It's 3 o'clock. Let your balloons go. We love you, Gabby.
Gabby, bro.
Even when I lose.